In every Realme mobile, you get inbuilt screen recording. To enable this, open settings on your mobile, then scroll down and choose additional settings. Here, scroll down and you see the screen recording option. Select that. Here, you see a lot of options. You can change it according to the type of use. The screen resolution can be changed from here. Even you can customize by selecting the last option. It's totally up to you. The next option is record microphone. If you turn off this, no audio is captured from the surroundings during the screen recording. Next is the frame rate. You can select which frame rate you want. I recommend you do not go less than 24 FPS. If you scroll down here, you see more options like video recording format, show touches or not during the screen recording, etc. One more option that is useful while demonstrating settings on the mobile is to record front video. If you enable this option, the mobile screen and the video from the front camera record simultaneously. If you want to quickly turn on the screen recording, you can do that from the notification panel. If in case you can't find that, click on the edit button in the notification panel and drag the screen record icon to the list. So this is how you do the screen recording in Realme mobiles. If you want to know how to change the battery styles in Realme mobiles, click this video which is appearing on the screen. If you want more apart from these, check the videos in the description box.